royal tradition is observed in The Hague with great pomp and ceremony. Queen Juliana in her golden coach rides to Parliament for the official opening. Accompanying the Queen is her husband, Prince Bernhardt, and her daughters, the princesses Beatrix, Marguerite, and Christina. The Netherlands Parliament opens each year with the Queen's Speech of the Throne. Juliana's address ranges from cooperation with the West Indies and tax increases to government attention to youth problems. She ends with a prayer for wisdom. When she concludes, both houses rise to salute her. The royal family returns to the palace, where a huge throng gathers. From her balcony, the Queen recognizes the cheers of the assembled crowd. The climax of a day filled with great historic tradition in the Dutch capital.